All right, guys. What is up? It is Migos Crazed here, and today we are testing out the Resident Evil 4 chainsaw demo, they call it, but it's actually just like the overall like demo for Resident Evil 4's remake that's coming out in about 2 weeks now. So we're just gonna go ahead and dive in, check it out, and see what it's all about here. Make sure everything's set up the way I want it to be. Seems all set. All right.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
It's got a whole ass black eye, unless it's a shadow. It's been 6 years since Leon S. Kennedy survived the Raccoon City incident, an unprecedented biological catastrophe caused by the Umbrella Corporation. Having distinguished himself as a U.S. special agent, he is tasked with looking at the president's missing daughter. The search has brought him to an isolated village in Europe, where intel suggests the kidnapped girl was last sighted. Even Leon's past trauma could not prepare him for the nightmare of the insanity he would find there. See what's taking so long.
How far could he have gone?
Well then. I was always hesitant to open the door at first. That's kind of a neat inclusion. I don't know if that was in the original game or not.
Anyone home? Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
Finally, so we see. Well, I thought you blocked that shit with the idea for a second.
This is not good. Man, that stinks.
Disgusting. Mario Fernandez Castano, police officer.
Hey.
You're dead.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on? What was that? No fucking way.
Back again, asshole. That didn't sound good. Fucking kicked him. What the fuck? I just gotta go out the way I came. Oh, green herb.
Bruce, this is Condor One.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Dude's just like, good call. Like how he just kicks the barrel. Poor wolf. Handled that problem. Oh, fuck. Goddamn bear trap. Dirty rotten trick was that? So just the head. Nice stealth takedown. Shit, can't go that way. resources.
Here we go.
Ow. You. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Ow. Bastard. Get off me, get off me, get off me, get off me. I guess this is why they call it the chainsaw demo. Because this asshole loves to fight. Well, it takes two to tango. Get off. Well, at least now that they're going towards the bell, I can combine these two herbs. Or I can just eat the herb whole. Is that chainsaw asshole going with him too?
Servir. Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Oh, it took me 13 minutes to complete that. But that was fun. And definitely makes you look... It's definitely... Get me kind of hyped for the big game. The official game to come out. So yeah, thanks for watching. Just a quick little look at the Resident Evil 4 gameplay demo. Graphics is really good. Gameplay looks a lot of fun. And I'm looking forward to checking out the full game when it comes out. Thanks for watching, guys, and peace out.